Welcome to Binding of Isaac, Eve version. I am eating my fruit pop and ice cream at the same time. Shut up. But I thought, let's have a good run. I don't really feel like talking, but I can do a video, and I will do a video, and I'm not going to smirch, I'm not going to be lazy and not do a video, because it's fucking bullshit. They're off the language. I am sorry. I do try not to cuss. I do try. And if any kids watch this, I apologize if you get offended with cussing. It's just, I have long days, and it just doesn't help. Whenever I come home from that, and I just go, I feel like crap, you know, and play Binding of Isaac and get frustrated, I'll take it. It works best if I just don't take certain things. Yummy. Fan of Mango Pops. Homemade banana mango pops. That was good. Fuck you. Go grab that. One key, one bomb, and one. That was stupid. I'm sorry. That was very stupid of me. health up. And then I'm gonna go back and get that white heart. Cause I've got one when I learned. I'll kick myself. So much. So I forgot one. Mom. Numb. This is so good. I'm sorry. It's gonna be me mainly eating. I'm so sorry. He loves his mommy! My doggies. Freeze! Oh, freeze! Can't see my screen either. That sucks. Pow, freeze! Why am I eating ice cream? I'm eating ice cream. Oh no. Okay. I can do this. Let's do this. Come on. Come on, buddy. Go. Eve best. That's a shit one, but you feel blessed. I don't know what that does. This makes no sense to me. Let's go. Forward. Get hit by these fuckers. I want to deal with the angels, because deal with angels does not cost any hearts. But deal with the devil, I do get every now and then. Balls of steel. Alrighty, I need hearts, containers. I need to get find the boss room. Why is that open to me? You. I'm kind of arguing. Fuck you. Skeleton key. Waste the skeleton key. That's all I gotta say. like to do it through a double. Oh, die. I don't want to die. I'm honestly saying that. Jump down the hole already! Yeah. Oh, this hole was supposed to drop, so I couldn't do anything. Already? Okay. Head. Yes. I don't know, I feel better. I have quad shot, I have stupid. Actually, I don't know what that does. Honestly, I don't know. I don't think I'm on the right way for the boss, do you? I'm going the wrong way for the boss room. Alrighty. Let's go. I'm not going to worry about secret rooms in any of my playthroughs. If I accidentally knock a hole open it, knock it open, then I'll worry about the... Oh, fuck you! Kill it. What was I stuck on? Good. Fun, just blow things up, you know? I'll take that. Out of hearts. If I find an item I really like. No, it's not worth it. You go down to one heart for that. But this is worth it. Ouija board is worth it. I'm not going to take the other one because the other one you go down to one life. Source of fire. An arcade. Worth it. Okay. Good. I have the bombs for it. Should I get hearts? That would be nice, but oh well. Points are fine. Sorry. Arcade's not a waste because I don't really like going to the shop ever. It'd probably help. I have, okay, that, and I have the other one. I'm not planning on getting down to half heart, so I have to worry about it. But it's nice. Wrong direction. Where's the boss? Let's go. This direction. Down. This direction is correct. I am not that stupid! Down. I thought it was. But I wasn't sure. Thank you. Thousand Cave. Might be worth going to the shop though, considering I have a skeleton key now. That's the second skeleton I've got. Those are very rare to me. I don't want to get the next floor. If I get the next floor and then have to go. Caves 2 is always the hardest for me. Oh, fuck it. Bad. Okay. I made it to stage 4. I'm thinking pretty good considering. And yeah. Hope you liked it. If you want, you can like and subscribe, but I don't know if I did that great. I hope you liked it. Goodbye.